Printing with two colors makes it easy to give definition to a 3D model. In this print guide, we'll explain how to use Ultimaker Cura 3.0 to print a model in two colors. To print in dual colors, you will need a model file in two parts that fit together. A separate extruder will be assigned to each part of the model. Open both model files by clicking the Open File button in the top left corner. Ultimaker Cura 3.0 supports all major 3D file types, including STL, OBJ, X3D, and 3MF. In the sidebar, check if the print cores and materials match your physical setup. Extruder 1 should contain an AA0.4 print core loaded with PLA. Extruder 2 should contain an AA0.4 print core loaded with PLA of a different color. When working with Ultimaker NFC materials, the material settings are set automatically. All loaded models are printed with Extruder 1 by default. To change the extruder, select the model and change the color on the left side of the 3D viewer. The model color automatically matches the color of the selected extruder. After selecting the desired color for your models, we will still need to merge them. First, select both models. To do so, hold Shift and left-click them one by one. When all models are selected, shown by a blue outline, right-click and select Merge Models. The models automatically merge, ready for dual printing. If you've forgotten to set the material color or any other setting for a merged model, hold Command or Control and click on the model to select a model inside a group. Left-click the model to highlight it and use the adjustment tools. These tools can be used to position, scale, and rotate the model. As this model needs to fit in someone's hand, we will scale it to ensure it is printed at the desired size. Since we have already merged the models, the whole model will be scaled together. Printing in two colors can be done straight from recommended mode. Recommended mode has four simple options to configure the printing profile. The print quality slider. Let's set the resolution to 100 microns to get a visually impressive print. Infill density. 20% is enough to print a sturdy model. Generate support. This model does not need support, so we can leave the checkbox disabled. Build plate adhesion. Let's keep this enabled to prevent the print warping. Wait for the software to finish slicing the model. Slicing progress is shown at the bottom right corner of the screen. All print settings are set and you can now preview the result. To see the different layers of your model, change the view mode from solid to layers by clicking the View Model button. The layer slider has three components. The top and bottom handles can be dragged to set the visible layer range. The solid part of the slider can be used to drag that layer range up and down to scroll through the printing strategy. The layer view has multiple color schemes. We can set it to line type or material color. The line type view makes it easy to identify different line segments, while material color easily distinguishes which parts are printed with which material. Additional information about the print job is shown at the bottom right of the screen, such as the file name, the model size, estimated print time, and estimated material usage. When you are happy with the preview, save the file or print directly from Cura. Click Save to File, Save to Removable Disk, or Print Over Network in the bottom right corner of the screen. That's it! You're all set and ready to start 3D printing. Thank you for choosing Ultimaker.